Quick video, machine left side of the car. We're going to go back to conventional roughing. Then we're going to go back to advanced 3D for finishing. Let's take a look at the rendering. Roughing and finishing. Okay, we're back at the mill. We're going to mill the left side. Let's get started. closer look. Let me take this off and clean it up. Looking pretty cool so far. One app left to go.